Hello students, once again welcome back to your online classes. Hey students, today again I am going to cover your chapter number 6, multiplication. What is the name of your this chapter? Multiplication. We are learning continuously same chapter as I have taught you in previous video also. So here I am going to cover today page number 61. Today which page number I am going to cover? Today I am going to cover page number 61. So first of all, everyone bring your rough copy and your book. Alright, your rough copy and book must be there with you so that whatever I have written, you can write that things in your rough copy for practice and you can complete all this work in the copy. Okay, so first of all, those who have not opened till now their page number 61, hurry up, open page number 61. Yes, fast, quick, hurry up. So students, here you can see exercise is written at the top. First exercise is written. So we will solve this exercise. See, I have written question number 1, question number 2 and question number 3. I have written all these questions, but first question was too much long. That is why I have not written question at the top, because it is there in your book. So you all can read it from your book. Everyone start reading first question from your book. Open page number 61 and start reading with me. See, it is written in your book or not. Question number 1. Calculate and prove that the product of the following remain the same even after reversing the order. Reversing the order means ki aap chahe 7 9 ja padhe ya 9 7 ja padhe. Reversing means to change, means you can change and you can convert. Okay, you can exchange all these numbers and you can change the place. There is a matter of changing the place. What is the meaning of reversing? Changing place. Changing place. Suppose here it is written 7 and here it is written 9. But if you want to change the place of 7 and 9, then you can put 9 at the place of 7 and you can put 7 at the place of 9. But you will always get the same result. You will always get the same result. No changes at all in the answer. Okay. Right now I am going to prove it. Because see, those who have not written a sign of is equal to in their books, first of all, before solving this question, after this question, it is written in your book. Okay. So put the sign of is equal to. After every question, whatever questions are written in a book, put sign of is equal to everywhere. Sign of is equal to. See, I have not written very well. Sign of is equal to. Sign of is equal to. Sign of is equal to. Sign of is equal to and sign of is equal to. Okay. So now everyone read the table of 7 9 times. 7 multiply 9 means what? It means you have to read the tables. Okay. Then how to read the tables? Everyone knows the tables. Okay, so start reading the table. Yeah, I'm reading. I'm not going to read tables. You have to read your own. And you have to tell me within 1 second. Okay, hurry up. Start reading table of 9 or table of 7 first of all. 7 9 ja. Tell me. Okay, your time is over. 7 9 ja 63. Okay, and if you will 9 7 ja. So, read table of 9 7 times. Hurry up. Yes, quick everyone. Fast. I'll see who is reading table of 9. You have to read the table of 9 7 times. Hurry up, quick. Start reading fast. Hurry up. Yes, 9 7 is 63. Means if you will read the table of 7 in 9 and 9 in 7, you will get always same product. You will get always same product. So what is your answer? What is your answer? Your answer is 63. मैं बड़ा-बड़ा लिख रही हूँ ताकि आपको दिखे. See, मैंने underline कर दिया. There is no need to draw these both lines. I am drawing so that you don't be confused. Okay? I am writing only for you. No need to draw both lines. Okay? Now it is understood that this is the answer and you have to write this answer in your book. After putting the sign of is equal to. After putting the sign of is equal to, you have to write 63. Now, you have to read the table of 9 5 times. 9 5 is 45 and 5 9 is 45. Of course, आप चाहे 9-5 का टेबल रीड कीजिए या 5-9 का टेबल रीड कीजिए, यू विल ऑलवेज गेट सेम आंसर, यू विल ऑलवेज गेट सेम आंसर, नो चेंजेस इन द आंसर. सी हियर इट इज रिटन, कैलकुलेट एंड प्रूव द प्रोडक्ट. मीन्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट. व्हेन यू आर रीडिंग द टेबल ऑफ 9-5 टाइम्स, इट मीन्स यू आर कैलकुलेटिंग. एंड व्हेन यू आर रीडिंग टेबल ऑफ 5-9 टाइम्स, इट मीन्स यू आर प्रूविंग, इट मीन्स यू आर प्रूविंग दैट दिस इज द करेक्ट आंसर. So what is your answer? Your answer is 45. What is your answer? Your answer is 45. Now see, this is question number C. Table of 3, you have to, a table of 4 you have to read how many times? 3 times. So 4 threes are, what is 4 threes are? 12. What is 4 threes are? 12. Your answer is 12. And if you will read table of 3, 4 times, then what will you get? You will get same answer, that is 12. So everyone write 12. This is your answer. Means from question number 1 we have completed A, B. You can draw a circle like this so that you can recognize this, these are questions. Okay. Come on question number D. How to prove it? Question number D. Start. 5 4s are. Now you have to read the table of 5 4s are. You have to only calculate. देखिए क्या होता है कि सपोज यू आर हैविंग योर सिस्टर एंड योर सेल्फ. ठीक है, आपके सिस्टर हैं और आप हैं. अगर कोई आपसे कहे कि आप दोनों भाई बहन, यू बोथ आर ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर. ठीक है, ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर, यू बोथ आर ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर. तो हाउ कैन यू प्रूव दैट यू बोथ आर ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर? यू कैन सिंपली डू वन थिंग. आपको अपने मम्मी पापा का एड्रेस नाम बताने की जरूरत नहीं है, हॉस्पिटल जाके वहां से डीएनए टेस्ट की रिपोर्ट लाने की जरूरत नहीं. सिंपली एज पर योर एज, आपके भी जो एज है उसके अकॉर्डिंग आपको जो एक्सप्लेनेशन चाहिए होता है, दैट इज वेरी सिंपल एंड वेरी इजी. यू कैन चेंज द प्लेसिंग. सपोज आप यहाँ राइट साइड में खड़े हैं तो आप लेफ्ट साइड में आ जाएंगे, और आपकी सिस्टर लेफ्ट में खड़ी है तो वो राइट साइड में आ जाएंगे. ऑलराइट, सो यू कैन से सी वी हैव चेंज द प्लेसेस. आफ्टर चेंजिंग द प्लेसेस स्टिल वी बोथ आर ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर. स्टिल वी बोथ आर ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर. या आप ऐसा समझ सकते हैं कि आपके पास एक मैथ्स की बुक है और एक इंग्लिश की बुक है. ठीक है, तो आपने मैथ्स की बुक को इंग्लिश की बुक की जगह पर रख दिया और इंग्लिश की बुक को मैथ की जगह पर रख दिया, तभी तो आपके पास इंग्लिश और मैथ्स की ही बुक है. ऐसा तो है नहीं कि प्लेसेस चेंज करने से आपके पास हिंदी की बुक आ गई, ईवीएस की बुक आ गई, ऐसा तो नहीं होगा ना. ये तो पॉसिबल नहीं है. इज इट पॉसिबल और नॉट? इट इज रियली नॉट पॉसिबल. सपोज आई एम हैविंग दिस माई ब्लैक बोर्ड एंड दिस इज माई वॉल. ये मेरी दीवार है और ये बोर्ड है. तो मैं चाहे बोर्ड पे वॉल, चाहे मैं बोर्ड को दीवार के ऊपर लगाऊं या दीवार के ऊपर बोर्ड को लगाऊं, बात तो एक ही है ना. बात तो एक ही है ना. क्या कोई मीनिंग चेंज होगा? देर इज नो चेंजेस इन द मीनिंग. ओके, तो यू हैव टू नो वॉट इज द एग्जैक्ट कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ लर्निंग. वॉट आई एम टीचिंग, वॉट आई एम ट्राइंग टू गिव यू. मैं आपको क्या बताना चाहती हूँ, मैं आपको क्या सिखाना चाहती हूँ. यू मस्ट नो दैट करेक्ट कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ लर्निंग. Okay, So now let's see question number D. So 5 4s are, tell me 20, and 4 5s are 20. Of course your answer is same, no changes in answer. Now 3 7s are, tell me first. Hurry, quick. Yes, that's my good children, very nice, keep it up, good boys and good girls. 7 4s are 21, and 3 7s are 21, and 7 3s are of course 21. So what is our answer? Our answer is 21. That's good students, very nice, keep it up, very well. Now read the table of 2 6 times. It's really very simple, yes or not? Is it simple or not? Yes. So 2 6 are 12, and 6 2s are, what is 6 2s are? 12. Tell me. Yeah, that is 12. Means your answer is 12. So those who have completed their first question A to F, clap for yourself. Jaldi clap, 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 clap. Yes, very good. Come on, question number 2. See, I have written question number 2 statement also, because this is very short statement. Here it is written, multiply the following by 1. तो आपको पता है कि जब हम 1 से multiply करते हैं, so we will get number itself. जो number दिया है वही हमारा product होगा. We will get number itself as our product. So you have to put the sign of multiply, that is वन देन इस पर टू, इतना तो आपको करना है. पुट द साइन ऑफ मल्टीप्लाई एंड देन वन बिकॉज वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई विद वन. सो मल्टीप्लाई मीन्स मल्टीप्लाई साइन वन, क्योंकि वन से हमें मल्टीप्लाई करना है. सो वी हैव रिटन वन एंड साइन ऑफ इज इक्वल टू, इट इज वेरी कॉमन थिंग इन द मैथ्स. मैंने आपको बताया कि जब आप मैथ्स सॉल्व कर रहे होते हैं देन ऑलवेज यू हैव टू फोकस ऑन साइन, वेदर इट इज साइन ऑफ प्लस, साइन ऑफ मल्टीप्लाई, साइन ऑफ माइनस, साइन ऑफ इज इक्वल टू, एनी साइन. इफ इट इज देयर इट मीन्स यू हैव टू यूज दैट साइन. ओके, अदरवाइज एट द लास्ट यू विल गेट अ वेरी बिग जीरो इन योर रिजल्ट. ओके, सो एवरीवेयर राइट मल्टीप्लाई देन पुट वन देन पुट द साइन ऑफ इज इक्वल टू. Then put the sign of multiply, write 1 and then sign of is equal to. Put the sign of multiply, 1 then is equal to. Clear? So 9 means what? 9. It is understood. Very simple. Then 8 ones are. What is 8 ones are? It is also understood. 8 ones are 8. Then 6 ones are. What is 6 ones are? 6. Very easy. Then 4 ones are. 4. It is also very common and very easy. Now those who have completed question number 1 and 2, now come forward on question number 3. We will start solving our question number 3. Now your question is saying, find the product. Product means answer of the following. Means 16 multiplied 0 is equal to what? 8 multiplied 0 is equal to what? 6 multiplied 0 is equal to what? देखो मैंने साइन लगाया इस गलतू का, आपको भी लगाना है. जो नहीं लगा रहा है वो गंदा बच्चा और जो लगा रहा है वो गुड गर्ल गुड बॉयज, वेरी नाइस. इस गलतू देन 16 जीरोस आ 0, 8 जीरोस आ 0, 6 जीरोस आ 0, 2 जीरोस आ 0 बिकॉज़ व्हेन यू रीड द टेबल ऑफ 0 इट इज ऑलवेज 0. 0 जीरोस आ 0, 0 जीरोस आ 0, 0 जीरोस आ 0. या 01 is 0, 02 is 0, 03 is 0, 04 is 0, 05 is 0, 06 is 0, always 0. Okay, then 10 zeros are 0. See, we have completed our page number 61. At the last, here it is given one exercise of duck, which I am going to teach you in the book only. Okay, so just a bit. Wait, let me set my phone. Now see students, I was talking about this. So see, there are two ponds. How many ponds are there? Two ponds. Pond number one and pond number two. Two ponds are there, and what are the things which is inside of this pond? You can see 1, 2, 3 and 4. Four ducks are there in each pond. How many ducks are there? Four ducks are there in each pond. This is the duck mummy and these are the chickens. Yes or not? So 4 plus 4 is equal to how much? Tell me. 4, then 5, 6, 7 and 8. So what is your answer? Your answer is 8. Or aap kya likh sakte hain? 2 times 4 is equal to how much? 2, 4 is 8. So there are 2 ponds. There are 2 ponds and 4 ducks. 4 ducks. So 2 4 is how much? 8 ducks. 2 4 is 8 ducks.